Hello, today I'm in Mazda 5. In this video I'll show you how to find odometer. In the beginning take a look at the instrument cluster. And the odometer is always located right here. That's the highest number located on this instrument cluster display. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.